Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a debit or credit card to your Amazon account. I'll be showing you within a browser on a PC, but I'll also include the steps to follow along on mobile devices. Let's get into it. Firstly, open the Amazon app or head to the homepage, and now we need to open your profile page. On desktop, click on the account button in the top right corner. On mobile, choose the profile icon at the bottom, then tap on account. On your accounts page, choose the payments option. It should be called your payments on desktop or payments and transactions on mobile. You can now click on the add a payment method option under your current cards, or tap on the add icon in the top left, then choose add a debit or credit card. You can now fill in the details for the card you want to add, and then continue through the steps. There may be additional confirmation options, but continue until the card is added, and then it should show in your accounts page with your other payment cards. That's how to add a debit or credit card to your Amazon account. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.